really cool. Thomas Tank Engine. It's the episode with Tiger Moth and Howard the Helicopter. Here goes the Southern Pacific. Here goes. There's an old trolley. Here goes the Southern Pacific engine. Really cool. This is HO. There's a John Deere starter set. There's a lot of cool stuff here. You look under here, there's the K-Line circus train. Wow. G-gauge and O-scale. They don't really do services anymore. You don't see that every day. Amtrak pulling a freight train. Amtrak pulling a freight train. Some old steamers in the yard. These are G-gauge. That train's German. Oh yeah, these trains are German. These two are my favorite, the Chessy and the Seaboard. I like the Burlington Zephyr too. Coal mine. These are all old Mark trains. They're pretty cool. The Mark trains are O scale. They're very valuable. If you have these old trains, you're probably gonna have a fortune. These old Mark trains, some of them can be worth a fortune. Old Plasticville. Plastic toy train. Toy cars. One gauge train. Hey look, which train has all the states? That's the White House, isn't it? fake boxcars. The American Freedom Train is nice. My aunt's seen the Freedom Train. My uncle did too. Nope. Years before I was born. Old toy buildings. Skyline Metal, Skyline Plastic, Train Town. These are old toys, they're really cool, and they're worth a lot of money.